tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So you can do that. The full moon is a good omen.
Maybe you're a werewolf.
Peace be upon you.
Courage, boy.
See that which is unseen.
Took your arm?
Hey! Pardon it, clean off!
Molten Cup!
Come on! That's what I made you for!
Get ready for
the shot! Fire on the right! Seen as much as I have. Either you laugh, or you go mad.
Do you? Molten Cup! The consumers have coalesced in their midst.
I understand.
The Red Cup for your souls.
Peace be upon you.
The Viking struck down the Reaper.
It's time for the motion.
The Reaper is dead. Turn down. That's it. Let the dragon consume you.
Molten Core!
That not.
Marvel of engineering, don't you think? Turning up the heat!
Get ready for it!
And it's straight for us! Consume you!
Say flus.
Coming from the right.
I understand. Okay, charge down, 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 down.
The archer was slain. Company here.
That's it.
The summoner wields dragon magic. How?
There are those who would give their souls to serve those beasts.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
I understand.
I'm overloaded!
Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded. With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
A monster!
No,
no, no, no. Kill me, kill me.
Watch our right way! Maximum power.
Here begin charge the
control
as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I'm lagging, what the hell?
The monk's orbs overwhelmed the summoner's defenses, and she was
destroyed. Not impressive.
Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
No, the doctor had with a well-aimed shot, the gunslinger felled Dr. Junkenstein.
That's enough from you, Dr. Junkenstein. Let the dragon consume you!
The monk banished the Reaper, who faded into the night.
Your torment
is high across the breeze!
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Step right up.
The witch had returned the fallen from the orb of the grave. Dr. Junkenstein with one last
talk score.
Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below.
There we go.
And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Yes, but I had some lag issues, so I hope it doesn't mess up the recording too much.
Yeah, I also recorded.